Hello guys, here I will explain you the Fabia button. Okay, Fabia button, here you see A, B, these are the letters. The services are prefixed with these letters, okay? For example, when we click G is a gas service. You see the R, refrigerator servicing, and T is the, S is a sanitary service, C is counseling. So here with this button, we can go to the specific service area, okay? When you go into the service area page, you will see that there's a list of providers who are the providers of that service area, okay? So you can see the photo and get the contact number of that provider and can directly call to the provider and get the service, okay? So these are Fabia button which is helping you to pick up the actual service area which you need to avail the service. So, and it is organized in alphabetic words, letters, English letters. So you just click on a letter, it will show all the service areas which is prefixed with that letter, okay? So this is where we are organizing the skill areas and service areas using this Fabia button, okay? So upon click on the service area, it will go to the detail page, okay? So there you will find the list of providers of that service, okay? So this is the actual function of this. And also just make sure that, and just let know that these service areas are mostly hourly based or hourly charge paid services, okay? It can be a consultancy service or it can be a professional service, okay? That's it. Thank you very much. Hello guys, here I will explain you the Fabia button. Okay, Fabia button, here you see A, B, these are the letters. The services are prefixed with these letters, okay? For example, when we click G, is a gas service. You see the